VIPR-GS is a virtual prototyping for ground system center here at Clemson University. We focus on innovative tools for virtual prototyping that enable assessment of a wide range of designs for these new off-road systems, enabled with breakthroughs in propulsion and autonomous driving. I'm very excited because our center is in full flight now, VIPR-GS, with more than 65 faculty working and around 55 PhD students and postdocs, focusing on the cutting edge research, really pushing the forefront, aimed at transformation of mobility. We are leveraging some of the strengths and established critical mass in some of these areas on the CU-ICAR Innovation Campus in the Automotive Engineering Department. So I'm very proud that we can bring to the table significant strength in all people that have spent now years and have expertise in the autonomy, connectivity, propulsion systems, energy conversion, storage, optimization, and control of these systems, as well as digital engineering and virtual prototyping. But that wouldn't be enough. We are also proud of the culture of collaboration, and we have already very strong connections between our department and many other departments on main campus. Another reason why Clemson stood out when GVSE was looking around the country and eventually made the decision to select Clemson as a future core partner is our unique approach to engineering education, our hallmark Deep Orange program. Deep Orange is a way to take your master's students through a complete product development process in 2 years. I have a message for the undergraduates out there, Clemson or at other universities, thinking about graduate school. We welcome you. Keep an eye on the VIPR-GS at Clemson if you are dreaming about work on the autonomy, connectivity, whether it's for off-road or on-road. Some of these research approaches, algorithms being developed are equally applicable to the off-road military world and the commercial world. If you are thinking about clean and sustainable power energy for vehicles, we are the place for you.